Tomorrow is going to be a good day for vlogging. Stay tuned.